Green King Films. We're here at the Oak Leaf Nights. Hey guys, it's 2019 Media Day. The seasons is upon us. Real quick, guys, y'all introduce yourself and let us know what position y'all play.
Antonio Marshall, wide receiver.
Sean Washington, slot receiver.
And Jalen Rivers, left tackle.
Chance Williams, DN.
Donovan Thomas, safety.
Hey guys, y'all real quick, give me some of y'all expectations. What do y'all look to accomplish this season?
Oh, state championship, that's all.
Yes, sir.
Like you said, state championship.
We all the same goal, state championship, just getting better.
State championship, man, that's all we got.
State championship and being the number one defense.
Hey guys, man, y'all got a hell of an offense, man. Real quick, y'all give me something on the nice offense. How good can y'all guys be on that side of the ball this upcoming season?
Oh, we can be really good. Like, obviously, we lost one of the best running backs in the city. So, me and Antonio, we would like to stack up and do better and put up better numbers and just get right for this season.
Same question, Antonio.
Yes, sir. We, like I said, me and Sean look to do more than last year. Sean and me had a good season last year. We have a lot of weapons on offense and Walter Simmons. I just feel like we can have the best offense in the city, and that's that.
Yes, sir. Jalen, man, talk about those big boys in the trenches, man. How good can y'all be on that line?
We can be really great. We're very disciplined. I think this is the best O-line we'll have in a while since about 3-4 years ago. So we just all have the same goal, and we're just going to – a lot of people expect a lot out of us, so we're going to do that. Yeah, Adrian Gray, he has to fill a lot of shoes. Like, of course, Keyshawn King, he left. So Adrian Gray, we have other running backs like Kevin Davis and – Donovan Shannon, that I think they have a lot of things to improve on to become a better running back. And I think the O-line will help them open those holes, and they can do what they got to do to get the touchdowns, everything. And watch them walk. I don't have nothing to say. He's just a great QB. He's one of my favorites, and he works hard.
Yes, sir. Chance, talk about the defense real quick.
Oh, the defense this year, we already know what we have to do. We know last year we didn't do too well, but we know this year we know what we have to do. This year we're disciplined. We got more seniors, so we know what we want to do, what we need to do, and what we want to accomplish.
Same question, man. Give me something on the nice defense.
So, as most of y'all know, last year the DB core wasn't that great, but we coming back this year, and we're going to put up a show. No fly zone, man.
Yes, sir. Hey, guys, before we get out of here, man, anything y'all want the 904 North Florida to know about the Oak Leaf Knights as the season start before we get out of here?
Be ready. Be ready for us.
Be ready this year.
If we on y'all schedule, y'all boys be good to be ready for us.
Yes, sir.
Be prepared. Y'all already know how we come.
Yes, sir, man.
Y'all already know how we come.
Y'all going to need an ice bath after.
Hey, guys, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to y'all future.
Yes, man.
Appreciate you.